A close call for two people in Western Springs this afternoon. They narrowly escaped injury when their SUV was hit by a westbound freight train. The vehicle was badly damaged, but the driver and the passenger were not hurt. Both were taken to the hospital as a precaution. It is unclear if the gates and signals were working at the time. Western Springs police are investigating.